The thing I really like most about UAF is the library. I spent a lot of time in the library, and especially with the new addition, it's a comfortable place to study and to work, and the facilities are outstanding.
The library has over a million volumes. It's a really good place for students to study. They have an all-hours reserve room.
I learned how to use the interlibrary loan system, and that was a great benefit to me.
They have collections, some really good collections. The Skinner Collection, which is a large collection of books on Alaska and polar regions, and some of those books are very old.
The library seems to be expanding, and the audiovisual department is wonderful. That you can watch tapes and films and check out tape recorders for projects if you need, and people are willing to go out of their way to help you research something.
UAF, consider the possibilities.